President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the opening of the newly renovated 110-35-6 kV Tartar power substation. Chairman of Azerishugopan joint stock company Vugaram Adov informed the head of state about the power substation.